Coburn. Circle shot through traffic. Sam made it behind him. And in! Score! Union College goes up 1-0. Coburn took the shot that hit at least two people on the way in. We'll see who they give credit to, but the Dutchmen are up by a goal.
I don't know if we'll get an assist, but give great credit to Kyle Foti on it.
That's Rick on the field. Good and strong. Actually, the punch in the back of the skate. He got where they wanted to go. He's bucket on that. That scores. Grossenick made the save from a sharp angle. And then it got squeezed between his legs and in. So a tie game is going to be Glenn with the goal. A very strange play. Gardner and Brooks did some good work along the end wall. The time he's on one by Newton. Comes to Coburn. A quick shot. Blocks. And sinks it into the corner now. Sinks it. Comes to Coburn. Off the top is dead. Off is dead. Throw the combo. And throws right side. Cody. To the end line, jamming ahead is Champini. Floating at the top of the paint, shot back to the point. Locked down by Gostis. Left side, going Simpson to the head fake, back to Gostis. Scores! Gostis Bear with the bomb. Power play goal. Union goes up 2-1.
Well, Wayne Simpson was patient on the half boards on the far side. And then passes the Gostis Bear up at the near point. And the.
Well, down and in! Deflected by Bennett. 3-1 Union College.
Well, first you win the faceoff. And then you move the puck near side the far side and you go to the net. And the Pauly was in front of the net. Bennett was there as well. And perhaps Scott didn't see it. He stood up. Sweet play. He's in the red.
He's too excited. Carr now coming in. Carr left wing circle. He does not miss. Daniel Carr, and that will seal the deal. Union College goes up 4-1 with a minute 12 to go.
Well, Union's got their feet moving. It was too strong along the wall. And Penn State could not but get past center ice to dump the puck in and slam.
That will do it. Union completes the weekend sweep of the Penn State Nittany Lions. And Troy Grossnick returns to form, stopping 36 of 37 shots in the win in his first game back from injury. Union College overcame some adversity. They went up early, but gave up a game-time goal in the second period, had an apparent goal